Today is a wife's birthday. After the cooking, but trying to touch her down. Good morning, honey. Well, we are in the Poconos. My wife's birthday continues. This is the villa, a self-contained villa. The kids are upstairs in their own area, and the living room split us. We are in on the ground floor. They are upstairs. They're having their own time to themselves. My wife and myself just got our quiet time going on. You know, thinking about all the years and every good thing that God has ever done and continue to do for us. And we praise Him for this time. I just want to say thank God for the wife that I have. She a cool-headed woman with wise and wisdom and understanding. Thank God for this time. She over there cooking. Well, I would have been doing the cooking this morning myself, but I'm a little bit tired. That's why she does. Anyway, praise God for her. I love that woman so much. God bless you all. Bye.